Steak like some ketchup.
And his mouth tasted just like buttermilk.
Hey, Monty, could you drop off my food, please? I can't deal with that bitch anymore.
No problem. It's go time, Mitch.
Hey there, ladies.
Amy's busy, so I thought I'd bring your food out for you.
But I still have some salad left.
Oh, well, would you like me to take the food back and bring it out in a few minutes?
Yeah, and let it dry out under the heat lamps. Just give me the food. Wait, did that waitress listen to a word I said? This steak is medium rare. I asked for it medium, and I wanted extra gravy on my mashed potatoes. Let me ask you something. How hard is your job? How intelligent do you have to be to take a food order? Jesus!
Ma'am, you're absolutely right, and I apologize. I'm gonna get this fixed for you right away.
Good. Now I can finish my salad.
Gentlemen, we have our first official biatch of the day.
Oh, come on, guys. She wasn't that bad, was she?
Well, Amy, it's your table. You decide.
A fucking bitch. Do it.
Yo, we need to get some fucking hydroponics so we can grow our own fucking shit, yo.
Got hairs, yeah, son. We get the fucking hydro. We're gonna run this shit like the fucking mob. Swear to God, we're gonna grow it, smoke it, sell it. We'll be like the fucking pimp king.
Yo, and you know the bitches be loving that shit. We'll get more fucking puss than Buster, more than Dre, more than fucking Snoop Dogg.
So it's on then. We get the fucking hydro. We're gonna fucking run this city like the motherfucking mob.
The first thing we do is we add a little extra gravy to the mashed potato. Ah, that's it. Good job, buddy. Good job. Nice one. Followed by a thin spread of cheese for your garlic bread. Some fromunda cheese. Yeah, make us proud. Fresh from the taint. We like this. Good. Up next, what we're gonna do is...
Yeah, how about a little guacamole for the steak?
Whoa. What are you doing? Come on, man. You can't be mixing Mexican and continental. Come on, man. I thought you was better than that.
Have a little garlic salt.
That's what I'm talking about. Finesse, baby.
These guys have a deep commitment to their job.
Finally, a garnish of alfalfa sprouts adds a touch of class. Touch of class to any meal.
There you go.
Oh, God.
Good stuff.
I pull out my motherfucking shoddy.
Boom!
Up like John Gotti.
I have the motherfucker on the carpet. I fucked that bitch.
I'm gonna grab you people, man.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. Whip me down on.
Hey, Nicholas, Theodore, boys.
It doesn't take 10 minutes to take out the trash. Now, if you don't get your asses out front and start doing some work, I'm gonna fire you faster than you can say Yo MTV Raps.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, Rocco. Yeah. Right there.
Here you go, ma'am. I had the chefs take extra special care of it for you. And I'm truly sorry for the inconvenience. You know, we should probably feel guilty, but she broke the cardinal rule. Don't fuck with people that handle your food.